Okay, Teo, I'm now with Steve Maviglio and Kevin Eckery. We're going to talk a little partisan politics now. And first of all, you've been watching the returns come in from the East. Give me a quick thought on any exit poll or any trend you're seeing. Missouri, you kind of
Missouri is going to be a really important state for both of us. I mean, and that's going to be a huge bellwether for McCain. So will Georgia. But so far, one of the big surprises of the evening is that somebody forgot to tell Mike Huckabee that he's out of the race. He's doing very, very well.
Yeah, we just saw Connecticut, I think, go to Obama, and that was supposed to be a key state for Hillary Clinton, wasn't it?
Yeah, Democrats in that state lean very progressive. You might remember Joe Lieberman lost the Democratic primary there. He was the more conservative of the two candidates. So that's not a big surprise to me. Hillary winning New Jersey and Massachusetts, the home of Ted Kennedy. Hillary won there. She was up in the polls. He came in with the endorsement, but she prevailed, and that's a good sign. But I think, like the Republicans, Missouri is really going to be a bellwether for us. It's a state that has a lot of the demographics that the country has. It's one that goes either way in the presidential election. And I just think we're seeing Obama winning those southern states, which are red states, heavy African-American populations. Georgia, where he won something like 10-1 on the African-American vote. So as we drift further west, we'll have to see how the race shapes up. But this isn't going to be over for either of our candidates tonight.
Okay, today the big story was about the conservatives beating up on each other. And I saw one guy say, you know, the conservatives want Hillary Clinton to win so that they have a platform to yell and scream for the next 4 years.
Actually, Hillary Clinton would be about the best Republican organizer in the nation. And so what will happen is that if Senator Clinton wins the nomination, that will as energize the Republican base as much as in many ways Obama has energized the Democratic base.
Well, the Democrats are playing a little nicer for the moment.
Well, that's good news. This continuing fight over I'm more conservative is great for Democrats because it forces the Republicans to stay in the ultra-right where they usually are instead of gravitating to the middle.
But
the Democrats
aren't
fighting over who's the most liberal. We're talking more about shades of personality. The difference between our two candidates are this big. The Republicans, they're this big.
Okay. Which race are you, what are you watching in particular tonight? I know you want to see what California does, but what are you looking for in California, both sides tonight?
Well, I'm actually thinking that in California it might end up being Romney. So we'll have to see overall. Although with both of our parties, I mean, right now the way the delegate counts are, we'll be able to tell who the winners are, but it's going to be days before we can all sort through the mathematical formulas that tell us what the delegate count is.
And the script, at least, is for the Obama surge in California?
Yeah, and we'll see if the early voting in the ballots helped Hillary Clinton at all. I know that campaign spent a lot of money going after vote-by-mail voters. We'll see if the surge helps Hillary or helps Obama. We'll have to see. I mean, I've saw lots of young voters hanging out their car windows screaming various candidate names today, something I've never seen in California. So this
yeah,
is good
there's
news
a
for
lot
Democrats.
Of interest,
and
high turnout.
We'll find out, I guess, about 42% absentee voters, or what the final number is. So
and they take a long
really
time to count.
Well, not to take a long time to count, but those have been banked for weeks. So it'll be really interesting to see how that will affect an exit poll today, which you know only counts 58% of the vote.
I brought my pillow and my pajamas.
I was going to say, drink a lot of coffee, please, because I think we're going to be here a while.
We hear the coffee at Channel 3 is great.
not so much. Back to you guys.